Hi, John from OCAM here. Today we're going to be installing a bonnet protector on a Isuzu D-Max mid-2000 in July to 2017. First things first, when you get your protector, open up all the contents and spread it all out just so it makes it easier. With your bonnet protector, you will get your bonnet protector templates, all your hardware that you require. You'll also need some sticky tape, a non-permanent marker, a screwdriver, flathead, and a tape measure. So the next step after opening up the contents of your delivery is to measure from the point of the bonnet, 139 millimeters, and mark it. Just like so. And we'll also do the same on the other side. So the next step, once we've marked out the bonnet, is to get our adhesive strips and put half on top of the bonnet, and just the adhesive strip will go on the other side of the marking. So half goes on top of the bonnet, and the other half we fold underneath the bonnet. Once we've done that, we'll also do the same on the other side. Once again, same as before, it'll go on the other side of the marking, just like so. We'll remove the marking. Half on top and half underneath, like so. Okay, so the next step after that is to get your templates, and they're clearly marked, right hand and left hand. The right hand template will need to stick onto the bonnet, lining it up like so. And the template will show us where the brackets need to be stuck on. Just with a bit of masking tape. Same with the left hand side. So once we've stuck the template on, the next step will be to get our clips, which are the three larger ones, and they will get stuck on, just like so, with the opening facing the windscreen. So this ensures that all the clips are in the right spot for when we install our bonnet protector. Okay. So when installing the clips, remove the backing of the double-sided tape. Now with the opening facing the windscreen, it does go in to the top line of the template, and in there will be a bit of a gap underneath, which is fine. The bonnet protector will cover that. So we push down, ensure that it sticks on nicely, and we'll do the same with the other three spots. We'll be right back. Okay, so the next step after putting on the center clips is to remove the template. What we're going to do is just put the bonnet protector on first and lightly screw in the middle clips. So you'll grab one of your stainless steel screws, a washer, screwdriver. Start off by screwing in the middle clip. Just put that in there loosely and then do the other two. So the next step, once we've put the three brackets onto the bonnet protector, we'll do the outer ones. So get your outer clip. There's also a Perspex little strip which goes in on top of, in between the C channel of the bracket, and that ensures that when we screw the screws in underneath the bonnet, the screws aren't going to push through the paintwork. So the next step is remove the backing off the 3M tape. And just line the clip up underneath the bonnet. Just like so. And get our screw and our washer. Now don't over tighten it, just do it hand tight. We'll do the same on the other side, and then we'll attach the screws in from underneath. Just leave that on there nice and loose. Next step is to open up the bonnet. Get our plastic Perspex. Slide it in underneath. Screw in your washer. Tighten that up like so. That side, we'll also do the same on the other side. Put the Perspex in underneath the clip. Get your screw and your washer. There you have it. Once you've done that, lower the bonnet protector and tighten up all the screws on top. And there you have it. That's the bonnet protector install on the Isuzu D-Max. Thank you for watching and have a great day.